It's Britney, bitch.
Joe Jonas.
I'm Sarah Lee.
Yes, Sarah.
I'm Tyler Duke.
Fictitious, I blow kisses. That puts them boys on rock, and they be lining down the block just to watch what I got. It's so delicious.
It's hot.
It's so delicious.
I put them boys on rock.
It's so delicious.
They want a taste of what I got.
Body stay vicious. I be up in the gym just working on my fitness. He's my witness. I put your boy on.
What's your name again?
I'm wonderful, all the ladies are cheering for me, guys.
Can you please explain your video?
My single ladies.
Or demonstrate it.
I love dancing and leotards for all my ladies. Thank you.
What? What's your name?
My name's Demi. I used to have Gap.
Why should you pick me? I'm dating Joe.
Peace!
I'm Sarah Lee.
She's a slut.
What does platform mean?
Yeah.
What do you care about?
I care about food and molten lava cakes. I don't like fruit. Don't eat fruit, kids. It's bad for you.
Next contestant.
Hi, I'm Harry Duke. Platinum Bond, protect the field and waterfall. All of the people are after me, everyone. And the field, I'll just, you know, give them some balls to play with. The waterfalls? Well, everyone loves a good waterfall, so I'll just like jump off by them.
We have a very special guest. Her name is Helen Keller. She's deaf and blind. And last year she won the pageant, so this year she's going to give up her title and announce the new winner. So everybody needs to come on stage right now. Sarah, Joe.
Contestant number 4 can't be here right now because she's sad that I ripped off her fake hair.
Another turning point, a fork stuck in the road. Time grabs you by the wrist, directs you where to go. So make the best of this test and don't ask why. It's not a question but a lesson learned in time. It's something unpredictable, but in the end is right. I hope you had the time of your life. So take the photographs and still frames in your mind.